I'm gonna do a tutorial because I saw this really nice pattern on Pinterest, I think, or somewhere on the internet. So I wanted to show you guys quickly how to do it. I did it for my daughter, but since I got my new dress form, I'm just gonna do it on my dress form. Okay, so there's a picture of the pattern and there's a picture in the thumbnail of what this is gonna look like. It's very simple, like super easy. Even if you don't have a sewing machine, you could still do this. Okay, so you'll need a tape measure. You're gonna need some fabric. You're also going to need a sewing machine or some needle and thread. All right, so the first thing you wanna do is measure how long you want your kaftan or abaya. So, let's say, for example, I'm doing this for my daughter, so I'm gonna just do it about, say, 43 inches, okay? So now, what you're gonna do before you cut your fabric is you're gonna measure under your armhole to about around like this. Ensure the tape measure comes around like this. Okay, so ensure that it fits a little bit snug, but not too snug, because you're gonna see why in a minute. So after you get this measurement, so that's it for the mannequin, or is this 35? Okay, now from the point that we got here where the 35 is, take this point and measure down to your arm. Let's say 37. So basically, you're going to want your fabric pretty much to be able to come over. So another way of doing it is simply just measuring from this point of your shoulder to this point where we got the 35, and then continue the measurement, which in you get something like about 46 or 50. But let me show you it on the fabric. Might actually make sense once I do this. So take your fabric, pull it under your arm, like this. Okay, if you haven't gone ahead and hemmed the fabric, go ahead and hem the top, because you don't want to make any mistakes in terms of the length or anything. So then, this is where we're going to start sewing. So take a pin. And just put a pin in here like this. Okay? Now continue and bring your fabric. To the length that you ended up measuring, the length of your hand. Now, once this is done, ensure it's like just well enough, it's under your arm. This is a mannequin, so it probably won't sit as perfectly. Once you're done, go ahead and decide. Your waist measurement and just sew all the way down. Yeah, and just sew all the way down. Once you're finished sewing, just hem the bottom, and that's it. I'm gonna put up a picture of my daughter wearing it.
Child now, 'cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane, but we are hiding safer place. Undercover, staying safe and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time.